हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। पंजाब इज फेसिंग गुजरात हेयर एट द मोहाली स्टेडियम। टॉकिंग अबाउट टॉस, पंजाब किंग्स कैप्टन शिखर धवन वॉज स्टार्टिंग एंड गुजरात न्यू कैप्टन शुभमन गिल वॉज देयर एज वेल। सो गुजरात कैप्टन शुभमन वन द टॉस एंड डिसाइडेड टू बोल फर्स्ट एट द मोहाली स्टेडियम, वेयर एज फ्रॉम पंजाब शिखर धवन एंड अ वेरी ग्रेट बैट्समैन भानुका राजपक्षा स्टार्टेड द इनिंग। हियर कम्स द बोलिंग टीम ऑफ गुजरात एज वेल एज फॉलोड बाई द टू बैट्समैन हु विल फेस मोहम्मद शमी। शिखर धवन विल बी ऑन स्ट्राइक, ही विल बी फेसिंग मोहम्मद शमी। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड हियर। सो द फर्स्ट बॉल ऑफ द मैच फॉर शिखर धवन फ्रॉम मोहम्मद शमी। लेट्स सी व्हाट धवन, विच टाइप ऑफ शॉट धवन विल प्ले हियर। And that's the first shot, it was a shot delivery. Shikhar Dhawan played a pull shot, but there was a fielder back on the boundary line and he saved two runs for his team. So two runs on the first ball, that's a pretty good start of the match. Look, you really need to score some big runs if you want to win. Okay, here the batsman was not ready, so I guess this would be given as a dead ball. I don't know why they haven't given a dead ball here, because the batsman was not ready for that. Shikhar Dhawan was absolutely not ready at that moment. And here goes another big shot. He was trying to play a big shot, but the ball was not in that line in which he was playing. So, you know, you really need to improve your batting styles if you really... That's a void. Not a good direction to bowl at this stadium, at this venue where Shikhar Dhawan has been playing so much for Punjab. This is not the first time where Shikhar Dhawan is playing for Punjab, so it's not going to be that easy for... Is it going for a four? No, it has gone straight to the fielders on cover. First wicket goes down and the habitat which I was talking about is working here. Shikhar Dhawan has gone for only two runs. That's not a good start for Punjab. They really need to capitalize these small moments to at least put a good total on the scoreboard, so the bowlers might will get a chance here to defend the total here. And that's a perfect shot. Exactly that what I was talking about. Bhanuka Rajapaksha has delivered the shot that I was expecting. Just look at this, how beautifully he played that shot over cover for a huge six. You don't often see shots like this in power play, where you are playing with the swing, and the way you have performed, it's simply unbelievable. It's another pull shot, but this time he will find fielder. That will bring him two runs. So that's the end of the first over. After first over, Punjab Kings are 11 for the loss of one wicket. Here comes Rashid Khan, the main bowler of this team. Whereas Mayank Agarwal has come to bat at number 3 for Punjab Kings. Here, first ball coming from Rashid Khan. That's a wide delivery that will bring Punjab's score to 12. One extra run has been added for Punjab. And that's, you know, whenever you are getting any extra run, it's going to be very... And that's a big shot from Mayank Agarwal. He didn't time the ball well. But by the time the fielder will field the ball and will throw it back to the bowler, the batsman has taken two runs, two quick runs, I would say. Because at that moment, it didn't seem like they are going for a double, but they really ran good between the wickets. And that's a great call again. He called for two just after playing that shot. They are really using the field very well here, and that is why they have got some runs on the scoreboard. Okay, so this was a pretty fair delivery from Rashid Khan. I guess that it was a googly, which is expected from a bowler like Rashid. And this time the ball was pitching outside the off stump. He dragged and dragged it and played it onto the leg stump region. So here comes the last, second last ball of the over, and that's a top edge. Bowler has called for catch it. Is it going for a catch? Yes, the fielder has made no mistake, and another wicket goes down for Punjab Kings. Bhanuka Rajapaksha will have to go now. He played really well in the last over, where we saw him hitting a huge six over cover. It's 17 now for the loss of no wicket score of Gujarat. Is it going for a wide? No, the umpire has not given a wide. It was a really controversial decision from umpire, but now that's the end of the first inning. So after the end of the first inning, here comes the bowling team. Punjab need 18 runs to defend here at this venue of Mohali. So here comes the first ball from Sandeep Sharma. He will be bowling to Shubman Gill. Sandeep Sharma, first ball from Sandeep Sharma. It was almost like a yorker. Here comes the ball number 2 from Sandeep to Shubman Gill. Shubman Gill is facing Sandeep Sharma right now. Another ball, another really good ball from Sandeep. You know, whenever Sandeep Sharma is bowling, you are expecting good line and length, and this is exactly what Sandeep is doing here. The line on which Sandeep is bowling here is simply unbelievable. Let's look at the consistency which I was talking about. Three balls perfectly pitched to Shubman Gill. A batsman like Shubman Gill is not capable of playing a big shot here on Sandeep's bowl. Is giving us the idea that how well he is bowling right now at this venue. That was a quick double from Shubman Gill. Well, I didn't expect that he will be going for a double here, but they have taken a good double. Oh, that's a perfect yorker. So here comes the guys, the last bowl of this over. Again, let's see what will happen. And that's again a perfect yorker, a laser guided yorker from Sandeep Sharma. What an over that was. First over comes to an end. So now the spinner has brought to bowl the final over of the match. Let's see how he will bowl this over, where Rahul Chahar will be bowling to Matthew Wade. First ball from Rahul Chahar to Matthew Wade, a perfect straight drive, and that will go for a four. First boundary coming from Matthew Wade's bat here. Let's see what Matthew Wade will do on the second ball of the over. The first ball went for a four and he has hit it well, but didn't time the ball too well. That might will travel for a boundary. Shubman Gill this time. Let's see what Shubman Gill will do on this over. 11 runs is needed of 4 deliveries. A perfect ball again. That's a top leg spin which I was talking about. Rahul Chahar is delivering and he is just doing well on the expectations of the team. Look at this moment. 10 runs is needed of 3 deliveries, and here comes the 6. What a big hit that was from Matthew Wade. He has done it for his team. Now Punjab Kings is just one big shot away from losing the game. If they are going to lose this one, then I guess 4 runs needed of 2 deliveries. That's a bold, perfect ball. It was a googly. Matthew Wade didn't understand the ball will go to which direction, and he was playing a blind shot. And that is simply unbelievable, guys. Unbelievable stuff is going on here at this. Let's see last what will happen to us. That's a 6. 6 on the last ball. And Gujarat have won the game. Gujarat Giants have won the game here. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. We'll meet you in the next video. Then bye.